So we've covered a lot of ground in Module 4. We kick things off talking about decentralization and related issues. We then turned our attention towards financial measures. We looked at profit, return on investment, and residual income as examples of financial performance metrics. We then turned our attention to non-financial performance measurement and strategic performance measurement systems. And we concluded by talking about subjective performance evaluations.